morning, guys. So today is January 29 and happy Wednesday. So bali ang last vlog natin, I think it's almost 1 month, guys. I think yun yata yung antayo New Year celebration. So medyo matagal-tagal din tayong walang vlog, guys, kasi I just wanted to tell you guys na actually this is a little hard for me kasi we will leave in Bahrain soon na. So actually nakausap ko na rin yung family ko and parents about this. Unang-una, hindi sila medyo agree sa akin, hindi sila pumayag. But still, naiyan ko na, guys. Na-continue ko na yung process. So the reason why bakit tayo busy at wala tayong masyadong vlog is inaayos natin yung requirements natin going to New Zealand. Yes, guys, because we're going to study abroad. Actually, matagal ko na rin yung pinlano. So, I think it's the time para, i-push natin siya, i-pursue natin siya. So, bali, nag-apply tayo December last year ng mga documents and some assessments. This is, guys, government nila. So, ang contact natin is government nila. So, yun. So, nag-start siya nung December last year. Sinagutan natin yung mga assessment nila, tapos may mga ilang test, tapos meron din siyang interview. So by WhatsApp, guys, yung binigay ko. So far okay naman yung result ng interview and everything. So they process my visa, student visa. So dumating ang result like second week ng January, and visa is approved, guys. Meron na tayong student visa to New Zealand. So nakakaano siya, guys. Hindi siya biglaan, actually plano ko talaga siya ever since to study abroad. Hindi naman just because I want to work there, mas maganda yung economy and environment, dahil isa rin yun, guys, sa mga itinerary natin. So that's why medyo wala tayong vlog. Actually, this will be gonna be a short video, so hopefully masundan natin after this kasi medyo busy, guys. So since visa is approved, tapos sinabi ko rin na I'm currently working here and actually patapos na rin yung contract natin dito. So yun, medyo hintayin ko pa yung guys, yung employer natin, kasi kakausapin niya tayo regarding my plan. So sana mapagbigyan niya tayo na hindi natapusin yung contract natin. Continue na yung nasimula. But before that, still, hindi pa rin clear sa sa family natin about my decisions. Pero hopefully, kasi syempre hindi rin maiiwasan as a parents na mga lalo na first time natin to. Pero hopefully, maging success yung plano natin to study abroad. So yun lang, guys. I just want to share updates regarding kung bakit medyo wala tayong maraming vlog. So yun lang, guys. Pero before I leave Bahrain soon, syempre gusto ko parang i-share yung journey natin here sa mga following days natin or months here. Pero yun lang. Wala na. I think this is it. This is it, guys. I wish na mag-success tayo sa ano natin. Sa mga plan natin, no? So yun lang, guys. Hopefully sa pag-move natin sa New Zealand what do you call this one? Masubaybayan niyo pa rin yung ating YouTube channel, yung aking YouTube channel, guys. Sana what do you call this one? Sana may manood pa kahit na medyo busy, and I don't think kung makakapag-upload tayo regularly kasi kailangan din nating mag-focus pagdating natin doon. Siyempre, as a student, baka medyo hectic din yung mga schedules natin. Pero hoping na sana, ano talaga, guys? Hoping sana, guys, 100%, finger crossed, hoping sana magkatotoo kasi it's a prank! Sorry, guys. I just wanted to open this vlog kasi medyo matagal tayo nawala. So, yun, guys. I'm sorry. It's a prank. Panakunwari lang. So, that's it, guys. See you guys on my next one. Bye! See you.